Cuban.
I must have muted.
Yeah, real quick, regular. Anyone who wants a hide and seek chair, they can get one. I want Deacon to get like two turns, and then
they're gonna steal five USD.
Bro, I need those. I am going bankrupt. I made a lot of bad choices in 2022, man.
I hated that. That was not a good noise.
Why?
That was scary.
No, I used all my jelly concentration beans. Noise.
Oh no.
There's a 42,000 gingerbread pet.
Set imposter. Anyone else aside from DK want a turn?
Nah.
Yeah.
Why do I all of a sudden feel like a loser?
No, I don't want you to try. I feel like you'll like it.
I'm excited.
Oh, you will. Yeah.
I didn't know.
And wow, what's up?
We can swap over after. It's not a big deal.
I'm excited. I'm ready to win.
Deafen.
Wait, guys. The code didn't work.
Wait, hold on.
It's in normal Among Us.
It's normal.
Bottom right, you know how it says modded NA? Change it to North America.
Okay.
We're playing a couple of rounds of hide and seek so the DK can be killer.
Gotcha. Yeah, I like it.
And if
what's
anyone
up,
else
Junk?
How you doing?
Turn, they can
How's it going, DK? Brother?
It's going great, man. I appreciate that. Yeah.
That's what we love to hear. That's what I like to hear, man.
Things are really good. Amazing. I'm enjoying this new venture in my new chapter in my life. I'm really, really enjoying it.
Last Wednesday, huh?
Me too, bro. I have a new chapter in my life too.
Janet thought Junk was gonna die.
Dude, I thought he
was spending his last Wednesday with us.
Yeah, I thought your bucket list was to play with me.
I mean,
This is the beginning of a wonderful relationship. That's what this is. So, no.
Junk, I'm on a new journey myself.
Which is?
I got hair surgery.
Whoa!
Wait, really?
Oh, like you got hair?
I swear to God.
Implants?
Did you?
Not implants.
I want to see your hair.
Wait, you can't see it right now, but because I have a beanie on over it. Because I had it 14 days ago.
Take the beanie off.
I can't.
So, why can't you? Is it healing?
It's healing, yeah. I don't want
to. Yeah. No, I get that.
If they're not implants, they're like transferred. They're like my
hair.
Hair
sniff?
No, they're from the back of my hair.
No. That's, I mean, like someone joined. And their name
shit.
Is
I thought you were making fun of my hair.
Guys,
no.
Guys, hi everyone. How are you doing today? Hi.
Hi, Cody.
Why?
Do you mind if we just
Do you like sniffing chairs, man? Like you can say,
that's
tell us.
Hey, whoa, listen.
That's
wild.
Listen,
that's awesome. I'm not here.
We're all friends here, man.
And if that's anyone's cup of tea, that's absolutely fine. But
I'm you don't have to be embarrassed.
Oh no, I'm not. I'd be.
Okay, let's go. Well, look, just because you. Yeah. I mean, look, we accept you that you just snares.
You're just a sniffer.
Just an ass sniff. Yep.
Thank God, Steve was undeafened for that.
Set the timer up a little.
Wait, how do I become the bad guy though?
You are the bad guy. We said it.
Oh shit!
You already said
be
it.
Be honest, guys.
Bad guy. Duh.
Everybody, drink water. Never have I ever sniffed a chair.
Oh.
Who, Jake? I don't think I've sniffed a chair, I'm gonna be honest.
I'm trying to
think.
Me.
What?
Dude, what are we talking about, Janet? What
you
the
have
fuck?
To sniff chairs.
Okay, but now I'm gonna drink water because I'm thirsty, not because I sniffed chairs.
Janet sniffed chairs.
Come back up and more.
I'm so scared.
To make sure that your furniture
you
doesn't
take you to win.
Yeah, just make it the easiest, please.
All right.
I'm in my 30s.
No one has to deafen. I think Scott said he'll be
rid of that
late.
Hat.
Oh, okay.
Can't hide with that hat on.
Wait. Scott, are you playing right now? We are playing quick hide.
Hey, Scott, you know.
He's going to be late.
Just so you know,
so
bro, we all have streams too, and we all have lives.
No, let's just play.
Take your time,
DK,
buddy.
DK, are you even streaming, man?
Yes, I'm back, baby.
Wait, are you streaming Among Us?
Yes.
Are you really?
Oh, my God.
I've decided to become a full-time streamer because Junk inspired me.
There you go. I'm glad I could be a good inspiration for you, my
You think
friend.
I'm always as talkative? No, I'm streaming.
Are you trying
now.
To solve the DK integral over there? What the hell?
That's awesome.
Sorry, that's a great joke that no one's gonna. No one in chat can see, but that's a great joke.
Sorry. You don't have to deafen.
I'm so sorry to all the people that are about to lose.
So DK, you have a flashlight and. Check all the hiding spots, you know. You,
okay.
You know the hiding
Wait, how do I do this? Oh, God, I'm scared.
Oh, you'll know.
You can't fuck. You can't possibly fuck this up.
Oh my god,
dude.
You got an imposter?
Oh my god. Bro, I hate this guy so much.
Oh shit, this is. When did they add this? Like these animations?
Oh, he's awake, guys. He's awake.
He's awake. He's awake. Guys, I just want to say hi.
He's twerking.
I know all your hiding spots because I was.
Where am I hiding, Deacon? Where am I hiding?
You're not that good. You're not that good.
I absolutely just hard wasted my only bet.
But that's, love that's your ASMR.
Oh, I completely forgot you can vent.
Guys, are you guys scared that I can actually...
You only got one vent, though. You only got one vent.
No!
Sorry.
You don't apologize, DK. You know what you did.
All I have to do is just hug the corners. I see you!
Hug the corners?
Yep. I don't know.
Oh, I see someone right now. Who's this? Who's this? I'm kidding. I see no one. Dude, how are you guys hiding this good? This is disgusting. I'm sorry, Hafu. I'm so sorry.
Oh no.
I'm spamming killer. I wouldn't have clicked it.
Do it.
I almost have all my tasks done.
Oh, I see Steve.
Excuse no, you don't. Me, Steve? What did you say, Koji? What do you mean, excuse me? Koji, are you chair sniff?
When you
are you sniffing chairs, my guy?
When you see a sneak button, it'll show you like an admin.
Yep.
Oh. Dude, I've only killed three people. I suck.
Steve's in cafeteria.
Yo, who's this?
What the fuck, man? First you ran me out to junk, and then...
First I stay on to get bodied by 14-year-olds on Fortnite, and now I'm getting shit on in Among Us.
All tasks
this is my life. Oh.
Dumb dog, nice. I literally can't believe you've done this, man.
Nice.
You lured him to me!
Why were y'all stacked like that? I don't even have a cooldown.
I was just trying to get out of there, honestly.
That made it easy for you on that one.
Oh, goodness. Hey, DK, Steve's in storage.
Thank you.
Joke!
Janet, what's up? What's up, Janet?
Yo!
Oh, shit!
They only get one vent.
You only get one vent, Janet. You better make this good. You better hide.
Just hiding.
You
cannot find us.
Oh, wait, is this where I lose?
It'll tell you where Mona is.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Let's go, DK.
Oh, I know where you are. I can see everyone on the map. You better start running.
I'm running.
Why do I feel like 5-Up's gonna beat me?
I'm cranking 90s on you right now, DK. You don't even know.
Bro, I play no builds. Fuck that. Guys, could you all please get to the middle of the starting zone. Thank you so much.
I'm not going to the middle of the map.
You got this, DK, I believe. You got this, you got this.
Oh my god, what is going on? I didn't even see that person. I'm spamming a kill.
He's in storage.
Who are you calling him out? I don't even know where storage is.
He's going to reactor.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. This was actually fun, though. Damn it.
I won't work.
No, that was enough. That was enough.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. That was fun. Yeah. That was fun. I just wanted to experience it once.
Yeah.
You did good.
Thank you.
You did good.
Hafu, I really appreciate you letting me experience a new part of the game.
Hafu,
you're so damn nice.
And he wanted all my butt. Anyway.
All right. Now we're putting the other one up.
Yep. Yeah. Same patch, right? Dev 9.
Yeah. But make sure you switch to modded NA or back to modded NA.
Oh, true. Good call. Great call. Amazing call.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it fucks the default settings when we do that.
I don't even know which one it is anymore.
It doesn't save your thing on it?
Well, I had music off, guys. I had like music that. Off.
Oh no, DK, you missed the best part about us. No, you missed the best part.
Oh no.
I hate myself.
Where is everyone?
Hey! So nice of you to join us!
We're unmodded now.
Yeah, I hope I'm selling the right version. It was just the
you guys
want
to add a like lovers or something this week?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I will I check stuff and
what is the settings on the lovers?
I don't care who it is.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Is there a room code? That's such a good room code.
Modern NA has it's pixel.
Sorry, chat. I'm trying to get the code going. Why did my game freeze? Oh my god, bro, I can never just play a game without it freezing. Why is it freezing, dude? It's not responding. This is my life when I stream. If I don't play this game, it's run perfect every time. Every time, and then when I stream it, it fucking crashes, man. Hi, chat. How's everybody doing today? Ma'alanar, thanks for the 50. Hello, hello. New stream. Who? Hello, hello. Shafts, thanks for the 25. BXX, thanks for 2 months.
All right.
We got this.
I got everything.
I'm in.
Yeah, what you want to add?
God, I keep muting
myself. I will look into what we can add here.
I leaked the code.
Oh,
Jesus
God.
Christ. Janet, there's a streamer mode.
Okay, no. You don't understand how. You don't understand how I leaked it. I'm so stupid.
You don't understand.
No, I'm so stupid. I was like, I can't believe they believed me. B O U G H T isn't even five letters from Wordle. And then I was like, oh guys, we need to.
That is a new level, actually.
I've never
that's
leaked,
impressive.
Like, that was
like,
so. That was.
Oh my goodness.
You know what?
All right.
I'm gonna turn arsonist on. How about that? And I'll add a crewmate role as well.
Give us a little bit better vision.
No.
Nope. Absolutely not.
It's so hard when you're a detective or something with the last. You need as much vision that you can to.
Chat, my asthma is so bad right now. So fucking A. Sucks having asthma. What's up, Bayless? Welcome back to Among Us streaming. I'm back. How's it going? Did you guys miss me? Did you miss me streaming this game? It's every Wednesday at 1 p.m. Eastern. We play with the Hafu lobbies. You get it once a week. Did I get LASIK? Absolutely, I did. Never underestimate your charisma. I became your fan because of Among Us. What's up, Nerdcore? Thank you. Yeah, my mood's a little different when I play with my friends than my solo gameplay. You know, you can tell that I'm just a little different. I don't know why. You know, I just, when I'm in a group of people, my personality shifts a little. It shifts a little bit, you know? Wow, Kylie. What's up, Debo?
All right.
Oh, Roy.
I think that's good. We'll see how that works. I'm ready. Are we all here? Everyone's ready? All right.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck.
Let's do this.
Ready, steady. Oh, let's get it. Please give me imposter. Please give me imposter.
Alrighty.
The coffee's so good. Of course I'm neutral, man. Oh shit, I'm executioner? Yeah, okay. We gotta get Janet voted out. That's easy. Easy. What's up, Gumi? What's up, Kane? LASIK definitely scared me. Especially since I did zero drugs when they put me at the LASIK. Usually they give you like, I think Valium to like ease your nerves, and I did it without, and I could feel that the doctor and the nurse was nervous for me. They wanted to know why I didn't want to take that drug, and I told them, you don't really want to know why. You don't. Danny, thanks for the 19.
Bum, 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 bum.
John, where was so happy you're full.
This is interesting. This is interesting. I can't find the body exactly.
Chat, when I'm red, when I have red like this, I can't speak. Someone fucking silenced me. This is what happens. I stream this game, I get killed first, or they're silencing me.
That I saw running out of that area, and I have not come across anyone else.
Excuse me, you just came from that area.
Huh? I did come from that area.
You did come from that area.
My name's in your mouth?
No, five up.
Oh my god.
Me, Kimmy, and Cheersniff were all in.
Koji, that's Koji. My name's Koji.
And Koji.
Why are you called Cheersniff and this Koji?
And why are you wearing that?
I don't think we could have gotten the kill.
Yeah, I don't. That's what I say. I was cleaning all of us over in that side.
Couldn't have been me. Couldn't
but
be Kimmy.
But I did see DK in lab, and he was on telescope, and Or was that DK? I swear it was DK in lab. And Hafu was there.
I don't think it was DK. Because I came from Electric and I passed Gumi and DK. They were both on the download, I want to say, in Electric. I did the wires. And then I went to lab and I saw 5UP, Janet, Koji, and Scott. I got transported there too, but it was like one step away. I don't know who else got transported, but it was like one step.
I went down to O2.
From Electrical.
the lights were off and I ran because I hate doing lights. And I saw Dumb Dog in there too.
I don't think the lights ever went off, did they?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What Dumb the Dog? Hell? I'm losing my mind. Okay.
I will
Chair
say.
Sniffer.
It's a bit suspicious. It's Koji. Yeah, hello? What's up?
Were you on telescope?
I was. I'm now in lab with Kimmy and Smajor. No, sorry, I'm in specimen.
Kimmy's there too?
Yeah.
Where the heck is only Dumb Dog? Dumb Dog, Obli, Gumi, and DK could have done this. That's it, right? Oh, Steve hasn't said a word!
Well, I was on the admin table. There were three people in specimen, four people in lab, two people in O2, and then four one person that was in storage for a little
wrong.
Bit.
What, Steve?
That was the
there were three
the
people in specimen at the very end.
I mean, with an outfit like that, he doesn't need to speak.
Hey, wait a second.
I didn't need to speak at all?
Your fucking thing is in my face, Steven. Your rodent.
Get soft.
Well, chat, I got silenced, man. So what do I do? Executioner, I gotta have people, I gotta stay next to Janet. So she doesn't die, you know what I'm saying? Unless she's like an imposter, then I'm screwed. Should I button? I didn't see anything though. Someone silenced me as a joke. They didn't silence me because I seen something. They silenced me because they fucking are just trying to piss me off. Yo, T-Doc, thanks very much for the 99. Almost 100, can you believe it? And Jinkro, thanks again. Really appreciate you. If Janet dies, I'm going to be sad. Oh, I'll see Jester if she dies. She's definitely still alive. Obli went down, bottom right.
Oh.
Four lab.
Wait, what? What?
Four lab and one spec.
There's a killer standing next to me this very second because Steve is standing next to me and he is dead, but he's alive standing next to me.
Oh.
Mm. Oh.
That is very interesting. How do we know you're telling the truth?
Maybe he...
I only had wires in there, right? So I left. And Steve is literally right there in medbay just standing there. But it's a...
Did someone just come out of bottom
space? Wait, are they like moving?
They're alive. Still. They're moving and
who,
alive.
Who, who came out of bottom space?
Wait. It's just a morphling then, right?
Yeah.
I actually don't know. Okay. I just know the door was closed. I was on admin. I think I saw an O in their name. I know that's not
everyone...
helpful.
You were on admin five up?
I was at admin at the very end. I saw two people. Like, there was a person in weapons and someone just got in there also.
No, I'm in admin right now and I don't see you.
Well, yeah, because I left to check weapons. I'm like... Where am I?
Okay, that's weird because I seen Five Up come in, Janet, and I don't see you.
No, DK.
I seen Five Up just pass me, and he's telling the truth.
I am literally on admin table right now. I see four in lab. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I don't.
I left specimen.
So you're the person.
I left Ovaly in there.
I think Janet's lying.
She was alive.
And I also think Janet silenced me last game.
No. I think Janet's thought. Okay, so Janet, you were coming out of specimen. I saw someone. I saw you. Oh, in your name, it was between you and Ovaly. Ovaly is dead. I left, and you just got on specimen table just now. Or admin table.
All right.
Ooh, I think Five Up and Janet are a team now.
But couldn't the killers in the DK?
No, I can
Hello, Scott. How are you doing?
DK,
how are you
I'm
doing,
with
Scott?
You, DK. I'm with you.
I'm doing great.
Wait, how
did you hear
you
that? They shifted.
This in specimen? It was a shift.
Yeah,
it
it's not Dumb Dog, and I guess I could kill and report, but...
yeah, I don't think she did.
I think Dumb Dog is crew.
Guys... I would feel safer if we voted Janet out, and also she ruined the lobby code.
Executioner, DK is executioner.
Yeah,
don't
wait,
vote.
I'm definitely not.
Only between DK and someone else in the first round, Gumi.
And Gumi.
Yeah.
And
Gumi.
Janet is definitely a killer. She silenced me last game.
DK could not have gotten this kill.
Janet, you don't have COVID this week, voter.
Yes, I probably do.
Voter. Damn it. I don't have a voice in this lobby
Things
anymore.
Have
I'm a nobody.
Wild.
You have a voice, DK. We just chose to ignore it this time.
Damn it. I don't have a voice in that. No one listens to me, man. This is some bullshit, bro. I'm trying to get the executioner win, man. Damn it. I gotta fucking go around and do tasks, man. You think I wanna walk around? Why are they moving together? Holy shit, did you see that? It's Hafu Kimmy! Oh my god, bro, did you see them moving together? Oh god, please nobody kill me! Oh my god. Oh my god, hold on.
Oh,
okay. I know, I'm sorry. No. I have real information.
Okay. What's up?
I believe Kimmy and Hafu are the killers because they were flying through the left. They passed lights when lights wasn't called. And they're moving together. They're moving together.
Yeah, but Hafu was with Dumbledore last round.
Listen, wait. I have info in my brain. I need clarification as well, DK, and it's to back you up, so I'm not trying to like talk over you. Okay, so last round, right? I left Ovalee and Specimen. I went out from admin, right? So the killer must have gotten from the top of medical, but it can't be Gumi because I know Gumi's waiting to go inside, right? Last round, right, Gumi? That's what it sounded like. And so how did Hafu get in there and report it? I think she killed, and then she reported
Ovalee. I walked in with Thumb Dog.
Well, I didn't walk in to Spec.
Okay, but I mean...
Yeah.
Sure, I could have killed right away and self-reported knowing Dumb Dog's behind me.
Okay,
we're
just
the two in weapons, although last round.
I think I would just kill Dumb Dog and Top Fest and fucking walk out, no?
Case. I just need 15 seconds, 15 seconds.
Okay, go DK.
I start the round, I go straight to lights because I'm a loser. And Hafu and Kimmy went from bottom all the way through lights, you know, like the bottom left, and they're moving together fast. I'm just saying, if I die, guys.
I mean, I'm crew, but I'm just not doing tasks for once.
Oh, okay.
Are you talking about this round, DK?
I'm down to be sus.
Yes, Kimmy, you just flew past me.
Well, you came down from dropship.
I didn't see Kimmy until I was in lab. I saw five up there first.
I just had to zoom through to do my second like part of lab, and now I'm going into specimen. So,
what are you doing? Wait, Hafu, what are you doing back in lab?
The clicky. Oh, me or Hafu?
Hafu.
I'm not doing. I haven't done tasks this game. I've done like one wires.
Okay, and also last round, I saw Kimmy try to go into specimen, and then she left, like she didn't go in, which is really weird. And then now she wants to go back in.
Janet's 100% crew now.
This is an interrogation.
Wait,
okay,
so
well, my reason
who was
for
the other
last
person
round?
In weapons?
Is Scott sus?
Scott was one of the person in weapons, he said.
Yeah. Hold on, okay, my reasoning for last round, Janet, was because I just decided to do water wheels, and then Scott was there on node, and then I left for O2 to finish water wheels.
Okay.
It was just, you know, a feeling. I just didn't want to go to
We've space. Got ourselves maybe a real sussy baka nobody, situation
nobody
over here.
Yeah. Scott called weapons, called Steve.
I'm so sorry for pressing on this.
That's so many sus people.
Guys, I'm almost convinced Kimmy or Hafu's a killer. All right, you guys wanted me to stream this game. I'm taking it serious now. I don't give me spoilers. I'm not looking at chat, but I'm pretty sure Hafu and Kimmy are killers. Kimmy, I'm leaning towards Kimmy because Hafu's like, fuck it. I'm not doing tasks. You know what I mean? So I believe her. Dumb Dog's following me here. This is kind of scary. There's no way I can vote Janet now. If Janet gets killed, I can be the jester. That could be a good thing, maybe, possibly. Oh god. Oh wait, I can remember. Wait, why could I click remember? Oh, she's dead.
What a massive shakeup that is.
Who's walking on top of me right now?
That's okay, whoever killed Hafu just killed her because I was literally with her and now I'm on Light's panel.
So was you.
Where was that? Oh, Light's.
Yeah.
Yeah. Light. So Hafu's body is right outside of the Light's thing.
Can't be DK.
It can't be five up or Dumb Dog.
Can't be whoever was in comms with me.
Yes, me and Dumb Dog are here. Well, Dumb Dog's a little higher up.
I think it may be Kimmy.
I'm on water wheels, but I don't have a...
GMO Hobby, thanks for the 14. Smooshy, thanks for 16.
Wait.
Because the reason is Dumb Dog is vouching for DK and 5-Up, like all three of them. So
yes.
Like all three, you are not there. This body just dropped because I watched Hafu and... Janet go into the bottom of O2. I came up. I did Hafu, see Pink into Gumi go into comms, which is where they said they were. The lights then went out, and I went up to fix it, and the door just opened as like I'd got into the top. And I'm pretty sure it was Kimmy. I seen Kimmy.
Huh.
I was there. I was on. I am on lights panel right now. I didn't do the kill. If there's anyone else who is there. I don't know. I mean, obviously, no one's going to come up and say it, but it wasn't me. But I think
it would be Koji in that situation.
What's up,
everyone else would be clear.
Could Dumb Dog have gone and killed this round?
No, he was doing meds. He was doing med scan.
I was scanning.
They both have dropped. Like, they've both just died. Like, in the last, like.
I mean, it's possible.
As the lights went out, they've both just died.
It's possible.
So, where are you, Smajor?
I'm at lights reporting the body.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So, Gumi could have killed
Gumi's
the other body, necessary, sort of.
Guys, I just don't have a vouch here, so obviously I understand if you're sussing me, but I'm just at water wheels. I've been squeaky clean, man. I'm
bro, I don't want to go near your chair.
How did you get to water wheels?
How did I just ran along down past weapons and comms and went into water wheels? I'm still there
I
right
think
now.
That's
I'm in my
a
wheel.
Lie.
Who was it's the four people that hopped us up on the first round?
I'm voting
me, Gumi, DK.
Okay, how is it a lie? That's exactly what I did this round.
I don't
in
think
lab?
It is.
I was in lab.
Was
someone else.
I think Gumi's a killer then.
No I such thing.
Gumi
I'm
from
really
the first round, yeah.
Major. That's exactly why.
I don't think Gumi got this kill though.
I think Koji is
good.
Holy shit!
Oh god.
Kimmy, if you're wondering who voted you, it was me.
I'll remember that, DK.
Me, apart from Smajo, because Smajo.
If you're wondering who voted you, that's definitely me. I'm 100% that bitch. Alright, guys. I don't even know what's going on anymore. I'm gonna be honest. This is the part of the game where I'm fucking lost. I thought I had it. I don't have anything anymore. I have no idea what the fuck is happening.
I still think it's Koji.
Okay.
Give me a night fix lights. Give me a night fix lights.
Understand, Smajor, because I quite literally did go straight from office, like admin.
I can't tell you what. It's because I went down there and did the trash shit, and then all I seen was Hafu and Janet, and then Gumi.
Janet's dead.
Dumbdog just voted. Dumbdog just voted when Smajor was talking. Maybe he's telling us it's him.
I don't think so. I think it's just Gumi.
Not think it's me.
Smajor, I think I don't understand how you haven't seen me then, because I did the right wheel before the left one, so you definitely would have seen me. So you're either bad.
No, I'm
like,
not.
I just did water wheels that round, and you're saying I didn't.
Don't
but
believe
I,
you.
Here's
okay,
my
you
guess.
Either have imposter vision or you're lying. Or you're
here, why
here's
did
my guess right now.
Yeah,
I think,
go for it, five up.
I think Dumbdog and DK are like probably fine. Like Maxer's one between. I think Scott is either exactly crewmate or a third party thing like Glitch.
Yeah.
I think Gumi is a imposter of some sort, and the last one is probably between Koji and Kimmy. I'm just not sure.
And Smajor was convinced it was Kimmy a minute ago.
So we still
think
three killers are alive.
I was convinced it was Kimmy.
I'm voting with my heart.
What does your heart say, Gumi?
Kimmy.
I can't tell you because then I'd be defending someone.
What?
I think you voted Kimmy. I think Smajor's a glitch, like 5up said.
I'm
Gumi
not a glitch.
Or DK has
I don't
to be a
refuse
killer.
I refuse to be part
good.
Of this narrative.
I think.
Naruto.
5up,
Naruto.
Lead this charge, baby.
I want to vote Gumi because of what Hafu said. Because everyone else besides, like. Yeah, everyone else
you
besides
think
you,
DK
is
good,
dead.
5up, then Gumi
well,
had
DK
to get
couldn't have,
kill.
DK couldn't have gotten the previous kill.
Thank you.
And who got the kill in Spetchman then,
I don't know. Probably a third party thing.
I guess.
Well, Gumi, it looks like you should have told us what your heart said because it looks like you're going.
Oh, okay.
Oh, now that feels sad.
Don't be sad.
I'll accept it.
That doesn't feel good.
Why?
I voted for Scott. That was my heart.
I think Scott is the glitch. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I think it is for Jay.
Shit. 5up, are you a killer?
No.
He said no. The way 5up says things is so funny. It's like apathetic, like no. It's like 5up, are you having a good time? Yes. It's like so, what the fuck? How many dude, I'm not doing any tasks, bro. You think I do my fucking tasks in this game? Never. Oh my god. This is a 40-hour match.
Sorry. Well, I mean
legit, yeah.
I have the info. I don't know why Saba wasn't called Kimmy.
Oof.
Oh no.
When I was blackmailed, I fixed lights with Gumi and Kimmy, and one of them blackmailed me and the other didn't say anything about it.
So you think it's Kimmy and
yeah, I think both of them, yeah.
Lisa, thanks for 11 months. I'm doing great. Hi, thank you.
I fixed it with you guys. So
we did fix the lights. I don't know what the blackmailer cooldown was. All I know is that I'm not blackmailer. So it probably was Gumi.
Okay, I feel bad for the killers because 50 buttons are called. I'm amnesiac if you want to body me. I swear.
Look,
I was saying
is that neither Gumi or Kimmy vouched for me being. They should have known the other person was the blackmailer last round. They didn't say anything. That's kind of sus.
I don't know blackmailer cooldown. I was just like, okay, I don't know. Maybe somebody else did it.
Kimmy, you sound so sad.
Yeah, it's not me. I didn't blackmail shit.
I'm not voting you, Kimmy. I'm
was probably Gumi was probably bad, but I just
still need a vote on
you
this
didn't,
round.
You didn't vouch for me, Kimmy. You didn't vouch for me. You didn't say that I was with you guys, even though I was.
Well, we did. Gumi said me and Kimmy fix lights, and I was like, yeah. Oh, yeah, Dumb Dog was there too.
Thank you, thank you. Oh my god, the
okay, there you go,
so
there you go, there you go, there you go.
Okay, I'm skipping, I'm skipping.
I'll skip, you know, that, I'll skip.
No, we can't skip, what? What?
Well, okay. No, Gumi was like 100%, I think.
Yeah,
yeah, we probably saw the glitch and an imposter. Okay.
They'll kill each other, it's
but
fine.
Do we?
Scott and Kimmy, please don't kill me.
It's not me, DK, I promise you.
Okay, I won't kill you, DK. I'll kill, you, I'll kill them, dog.
Yeah, kill
what
them.
The hell, but I didn't vote.
It's time to kill Dumb Dog. Thank you so much. Yeah, I kind of feel bad for Kimmy because she's getting called out every round. So I think she's just like over this now. This is getting sweaty, dude. This game is crazy. Oh my god, Kimmy, kill me. Go ahead and kill me. Go ahead and kill me, Kimmy. I mean, kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me, kill me. You can oh, shit. Please don't hit a button, please. If someone hits another button, I'm gonna lose it. I feel bad hitting my button now. Sometimes it's like, hitting buttons is bad for the imposters, like, you know? But I had to, like, I had to... Holy shit, so there's two killers left.
One is Kimmy.
One is Scott,
and one is, and one is
sure.
Okay, 5-Up solved this ages ago.
He's 5-Up, how do you do it? How do you do it?
No. DK, it's we're voting Kimmy here, no matter what. But I think we lose is what was happened here because they got two kills, and I'm pretty sure it's Koji and Kimmy. Like I said ages ago, but no one wanted to vote with me.
So Scott, how do we
DK,
win?
DK, Smager's just trying to play you like a flute right now because 5-Up.
Well, you should agree that we want to vote Kimmy then, right?
There's no way Scott is laughing like this and lying at the same time. Unless he's a
I think he's high on the ride of being the glitch all the way to the end, man. Honestly,
Koji, you've lost it now. I can sense it.
Yeah, DK, the thing is, the reason I know this Major is the glitch is because he was claiming I wasn't in Water Wheels when I was. So he either had imposter vision and he was trying to screw me and get me voted out, which I think Smager would do, or
I'm gonna vote Kimmy for this one.
Okay,
I do think if it's not Kimmy,
what is your reasoning why this kills me though?
If I tell you, I die.
Wait, what?
Scott, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Are you 100% that glitch?
No. Because I'm not glitch.
Kimmy, I'm voting with you. Screw it. What are we voting?
Oh, DK, no.
Wait, what?
What just happened? I'm so confused.
Kimmy, I think you just killed DK. I think Kimmy. You just won the okay. game for me.
Kimmy. Okay, hold on.
Kimmy.
I think you just gave me my only win condition.
Kimmy.
Great job, Kimmy. Great job.
I didn't talk.
Of all the things you could have done wrong, you did it.
I didn't mean to. Okay, I clicked to assassinate, but then when DK's like, I'm voting with you, I pulled my mouse button off. And then
oh,
I
it's locked in at that point. Yeah, it's locked
you,
in.
No.
How many
Kimmy,
times
so
have you
gave me my Koji, Koji, the reason, Koji, the reason I knew you were lying, Koji, was because I was...
Dude, chat, what are the fucking chances that that happens? If Kimmy did literally everything wrong that game. Literally everything. And by the way, I called Kimmy from the get-go. Soul read. I could see how she... Guys, I'm just saying, I still got it. I still got it.
Out on alibi, like that hadn't been seen. So.
Oh yeah, no, I was for sure. Like, if you did the math, I was definitely a killer in that meeting because everyone else had alibis. But I was in Water.
And then Kimmy, the reason I knew you did the Dumb Dog Kill is because I seen your footprints next to the body.
Oh, I didn't even see you.
Felt bad for you, Kimmy. Should have voted you.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Who's that not muted? Oh my god, I'm the detective. Jesus, should I just fucking go to sleep right now? Should I pull out a fucking pillow and sleep? It's the worst role in my existence. I had to put a coat on, dude. It's freezing in my place, man. Holy shit. Examine? What does this even mean, dude? Dude, if we hit 50 buttons again, I'm losing my shit. Yeah, no spoilers, just timeout people if they spoil Ashley. Just hit him with like a 10-minute timeout, you know? We try to keep it chill in here, guys. We don't want to spoilers. We don't want to... Oh my fucking...
quick question. Oh. Okay. Is there a good boy role that can turn into other people?
Good boy role?
Because I watch Chair Sniff turn into Five Up and then chase me into lab.
That's just a morphling.
Wait, but... Chair Sniff turned into Five Up. Was it like a morphling or transporter?
So guys, no, like, I got a little bit of an issue here because it's simply impossible. I was in lab. And I'm outside lab now doing the weather notes, so I simply couldn't have... Wait, I got transported at the start of the round. Is that what you mean?
Koji, I'm not trusting anything you say from last round.
I got TP to rocket at the start of the round.
Yeah, no, Koji, he did get teleported on the first round, right at the start.
Oh, okay, I thought he turned into Five Up.
Oh, no.
Okay,
can
we get to the real issues here?
What's the real issue?
Well, guess what? I'm Sheriff and Five Up. You got bodied.
Yeah,
I was spamming that button, bro. I was spamming that button. We'll be seeing you.
such a Five Up thing to get sheriffed on round one.
It actually is, man.
I mean, he's either Glitch up, or one of them. I got his ass. You guys are welcome. You should be thanking me.
100% believe this.
Can you do me a favor and change your skin, please?
Can we focus Hafu Dai 2? It's very rude to not... It's very rude not to show that.
I wish I could. I really do.
Hafu died.
I will gift you like 5 subs if you
change your skin. Does anyone know where Hafu was?
I last saw her on the note outside of electrical.
Thank you, Steve.
No problem. I heard you.
If Hafu's dead, I'm in O2 right now. All the
Keisha, thanks for the 22. What's up? Thank you.
Side lights or something like that.
I'm so sorry this happened to you, Hafu. I will get to the bottom of this. I'm the sheriff. Who voted me?
Smajor, you voted for me, right?
Devin.
No. Dude, my asthma is so bad right now. Dude, Among Us and gives me asthma, man. Jesus, I'm... Anybody got an inhaler? No, I'm kidding. Ooh, my inhaler's out, so I gotta wait till the end, to do a breathing treatment after my stream. You haven't seen you in a while? What's up, man? How's it going? What do you want to fucking welcome back? Is that what you want me to say? Is that why you're saying that in my chat? So I say welcome back? Hey, man, welcome back to the stream. What's up, man? Well, guess what? I'm focused on my task right now, man, and I'm trying to fucking solve this game. God dang it.
Hello, teammates. I found Scott S. Major's body.
Wait, I just left Scott doing weapons.
He is dead in weapons, and the door was closed.
There's a small bean.
Man, I'm not mad. I'm having an asthma attack right now, brother. Do you know the difference between mad or an asthma attack?
In lights, but like right outside.
I'm in the hallway. In the hallway.
Okay. I think it's junk then.
I'm in the hallway, yeah.
When I was on cams before I fixed lights, I saw junk come in through bottom O2 closed door. So
that
I can confirm
sense.
That.
Okay, that'll be junk then.
Yeah, the door was locked and I opened it.
What's up, junk? Slowly. How's it going?
Very methodically. Good. How you doing?
I'm doing great, sir.
You know, junk, you did open that door slowly because I opened it before you.
97, junk. Jesus.
DK, where you been this round?
I've been just... walking around with my sheriff gun, waiting to pull the trigger.
Okay.
Well, I'm being honest. What else do you want?
I'm surprised you didn't pull the trigger.
What is interesting, Avali?
No, that's fine. I'm not gonna.
No, let's hash this out right now. Let's bring this out.
Are you accusing DK of perhaps not being the sheriff? And in fact,
can I accuse you potentially of being the morphling, by the way?
You could be, yeah, you can accuse me.
Okay, guys, do you want...
Just make sure.
Steve, you hit it. Would you guys want me to tell you the truth what happened last round?
Okay.
Five Up was the sheriff.
You're saying that what you...
Five Up was actually the sheriff, and he killed himself.
How do you know? Oh.
Yeah, and I reported it. So that's the real truth. I'm sorry I lied to all of you.
DK, I'm just going to keep reporting you.
You know what? Just vote me out. I'm going to go talk to everyone, please.
Overly, are you but what if I'm gesturing? What I think what you're implying?
No, dumb dog, because it would be stupid for me to imply that.
Guys, I swear
I'm implying. I'm implying that I'm sheriff.
Okay, that's actually a lie. Because Five Up was the sheriff.
What?
Hey, I'm gonna let you guys in on a little secret. Someone between Gumi and Ava is a morphling, but I don't know who yet.
Gumi, sure like who's a morphling?
You'll figure like it out eventually.
You know what? It might have been a teleport.
Yeah.
All right, let's go, dude. It's so, God, detective's so boring, dude. You gotta just have your own fun. You gotta make your own fun. Dude, what does examine even do? It fucking lights your screen up green. Who cares, man? What is this shit? Oh, I'm gonna go do my tasks. That's how fucking boring detective is. I'm gonna actually go do my tasks. Something I never do. Rivers, hi. Thank you. Oh.
Please stop teleporting me.
Oh, I just sheriffed Avalee. I just sheriffed Avalee.
What the? What?
I don't think DK's sheriff.
I don't think so.
Yeah. Are you sure you're not just bad, DK?
I think DK might just be bad.
Oh my god. You guys, if you vote me, it's the biggest mistake of your life. Do what you want. Do you, boo?
Anyway, Shanjen died at the start of lights off. I checked admin as soon as lights went off and she was dead.
Guys, can anyone say they fixed lights? I fixed lights. I sheriffed Avalee. You're welcome.
So I think the issue with this is the implication Avalee was making last round was that she was sheriff, which is why she was voting you every round.
So here's the truth. Here's the truth. I'm the fucking detective and I've been lying this whole time. Wait, but how did Five Up die
So you're a form of a sheriff, is what you're saying.
Yes, but how did Five Up die? Because I swear to God, he dropped at my body.
DK, I think you're just bad. But I commend your performance. You're probably not. Here.
No, I'm just in my 30s, dumb dog.
Hey, give me like a month and a half. I'll be there too, man.
That's what I'm trying to prepare you for.
God, to be back in my 30s again. Oh my God, that was so long.
And Steve will also be there, and he just made that realization as well.
Well, the good news is that everyone's dying next to me.
Oh my gosh.
I think it's DK.
I think he's just in a silly, goofy mood. I don't
know.
Guys,
I'm finally happy for once in my life. Can I not be happy?
No, we want you to be happy.
No. I want you to be happy, DK,
guys, job eliminating the crewmate.
I think you're safe. Can we vote me just for one reason? I got to go see what happened because I have no idea what happened this game.
Okay.
Wait, I feel like we just lost this game no matter what. Here.
There's a chance there's more killers, but we have to just assume that there's not.
There's a chance I'm the jester.
Yeah.
Steve, what role are you?
I think Janet was the jester.
Dumb dog. Steve, you're
dumb
trash.
Dumb dog, what role are you?
I guess he wasn't the jester. I don't know what Steve just
Steve,
said.
Is that a giant shit on your head? Guys, I'm detective, so whatever.
Boy, you're welcome. Is this game over and I win or over and I lose? Okay, over and I win.
Wow.
Wait, how is everyone dying? Wait, how did everyone die?
DK, what the fuck, man?
Wait, am I dumb?
Avalee was sheriff.
Dude, I thought Five Up was sheriff.
What the fuck?
Guys,
I got killed and then I got swapped to next.
Dude, did my coffee get spiked?
The last thing I expected was for DK to be detective.
I was detective,
bro. Well, that story
Dumb Dog and Jug just got given that win there. Yeah. You didn't need to do anything. Yeah.
How did they die? Five of them, how did you die?
I took him out. I took him out. And then literally he got transported instantaneously with Steve. And Steve was like...
So that's why I didn't see it, right?
I was
right.
Because you were talking to Steve, and then Five Up switched with Steve and you.
Wait, Avalee, how did you die?
She was sheriff. That's
you
what she
fucker.
Was saying.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
I thought Five Up was the sheriff because he got teleported on me.
Oh, no.
He got teleported on me, guys.
Oh, DK.
You were detective.
I'm muting my mic the rest of the game. I'm muting my mic the rest of the games.
No, you totally helped my game.
Hafu, I'm sorry.
Hafu, why did you have to have med scan, Hafu? Why?
Oh, it's all good.
Dude, guys, Five Up got fucking transported to me instantly when he died. So it looked like he sheriffed me. And then Avalee, I thought he was the sheriff. So when Avalee died, I don't know what I thought anymore, to be honest with you. I thought, dude, I don't fucking know what's happening anymore, dude. I'm like out of it right now, man. But I'm the investigator now, so I'll never get anything wrong again. This is the one where I solve the case because I can see footsteps. Five up, Goomy, Junk. Five up, Goomy, Junk. Five up, Goomy, Junk. Junk is definitely a killer, guys. Should I go hit the button and piss everyone off? Go.
Parsnip? Oh, it's Dumb Dog.
Oh, can we please stop?
Oh, Junk!
Fuck, man.
Okay, so I like to say...
What does he know?
That this was okay. outside doors. Okay, I'm going to be careful this time. Outside the door lights, the right side. Goomy, Five Up, and Junk were all next to me at lights. So one of them's a silencer. Something's going on between them.
Okay, I was transported with whoever was up in top...
Steve is in lights.
Top, what is it called? Top cams, and then Five Up was right next to me. That doesn't help at all.
Well, it's not Hoffman, Kimmy, Ovaly. Because we're all in lab.
We are the lab goers. I'm in top spot.
Goomy, or not Goomy, Kimmy went towards lab after doing the node because she came off the node.
My mods are too harsh. Listen, man, my mods are not that harsh. My mods are the best. If you get timed out for 10 minutes, don't. It's not the end of the world. It's fine. Don't fucking spoil things. They're listening to what I'm saying. We don't want things spoiled in this chat. It's just the way it goes. Guys, don't cry about it. Just don't spoil shit and you're good.
A Junk was definitely next.
It's, you know what I mean? You get 10 minutes. Oh, you didn't spoil? Wait, let me look at your chat real quick. I can literally see your chat, bro. Let me see why you were timed out. Because he thought he would churn. I was explaining the role, buddy. Mod needs to learn when people are giving game mechanics and not spoilers. Oh, by the way, Mr. Mod, I was explaining the game mechanics in the chat. Not into gesture because I was... Oh, well, maybe there's just a misconfusion or something, guys. But listen, can we just make peace? Can we make peace, please? I just want to play and have fun. Can we make peace?
Well,
hopefully, killers don't know what I meant by any of that.
All right, Black Miller, you know your job now.
I'm going to skip.
I know absolutely nothing from the.
Look, maybe it's just a misunderstanding. Maybe my mod was doing something that they thought was good. My mods are great. Look, we're going to make peace right now. Here's how we're going to make peace. Check this out. Watch this. This is how we do it. Everybody's good. Everybody's happy. You know what I'm saying? Check this out. We're going to gift you subs. You're going to be happy. And my mods are good. They're great mods. And we got this.
I don't.
All right, guys, I missed that whole fucking thing. Do you even like eggs? I do like eggs. I do. Don't feel guilty. We're good, bro. It's not a big deal. Don't ever feel bad. We're fine. We're moving past it. It's no big deal. Literally, we're on a rock floating through space. We're on a rock, brother. We're on a fucking rock. You know what I mean? Well, Ovaly, you literally camp lights. You take away my job, man.
The dead body, it was Benjamin.
I left him in weapons.
In specimen?
Joke.
Yeah.
He was doing a download.
Wait, this is so weird.
This looks really bad, Hoffman.
It looks bad, but also kind of not, because I actually got the report and it flashed, and it's actually under the table. Like, I had to rewalk.
Where did you go find into it. Specimen from?
So it's okay. From the top. And I passed
Yeah, so wait, I was going out of specimen and Hoffa was going Steve? In.
Yeah, it couldn't have been me.
Kimmy and I both entered from butt decon.
It was definitely
Why would I admit that I just left him there or saw him last?
That's a great question. Why would you do that?
Because I'm in O2 now.
Okay, interesting.
Dude, I'm freaking the fuck out right
now. I can confirm that halfway went in from the top because I was on med scan and I'd seen doors open.
Okay.
I've seen a lot. That's the first thing I've said, DK.
No, I said you've seen a lot, not said a lot.
That's what I mean. It's the only thing I've seen was that, and then I went in with Ovaly.
We're seeing.
Kelly, where did you go after you left the admin table?
So I'm in lab. Junk is also here. Junk was on telescope when I left him, and I came to check on him after the lights went back on to see if he was alive, and he was still alive. So Junk, coincidentally, is on the telescope in lab, and I don't believe actually knows any information.
Junk is on telescope again?
Junk, what are you doing with him, man?
Because he was there for a while, because I did telescope left.
Junk, how are you level 97?
He was also doing... Wait,
Junk, I'm talking to you!
Guys, stop Junk. Talking to him, come on.
Anyways, dude, the last time DK did this, he blackmailed me. DK, yeah. Did you blackmail Junk?
No, but if you remember first round, 5-Up Gumi Junk, I think killed one of them killed Dumb Dog, and guess what? There's only two left.
5-Up Gumi Junk, but 5-Up Gumi cleared each other. And 5-Up
Gumi. Isn't that convenient? Isn't that convenient? I'm voting Gumi. See ya.
I'm sorry if I got you killed.
I don't care if I'm the only vote.
What's happening?
Hoffa, you gotta solve this.
Interesting.
I'm too busy coughing.
No!
No!
You know, my asthma's acting up too. I feel you. Guys, what's up? Guys, tell me who the killer is and I'll solve this for you.
It's Steve.
Shut the fuck up. Are you serious?
It's Steve.
I'll push a button right now if you're telling me the truth. How's Tarkov? Are you enjoying Tarkov?
Oh, I stopped playing like a couple days ago.
Wait, but I saw your thumbnail as Tarkov or some shit when I was looking at
it. Yeah, I haven't played since like Friday.
Dude, I'm trying to play, man. I'm new to it though, but I suck ass cheeks.
It's very hard.
Someone told me after 500 hours I might not quit.
I mean, it's fun. It's just difficult.
There's cheaters, right?
Oh yeah, a lot.
Whoever's reporting this body might be bad, but it also might not be.
I know it's him. I know it's him. I know it's him. But it.
I can talk. Koji coming in saying, I know it's him. And being blackmailed is one of my favorite things that's happened.
I thought I was muted. I'm so sorry. It's okay.
Wait.
So, wherever he is or who he's with, at the very beginning round, I don't know who blackmailed me the second round, but the first round, I was with Kimmy, DK, 5-Up, and Gumi.
And Gumi.
Yeah.
I'm
going to
say Janet's good. I think
obviously
she's 5-Up doing
was
tasks.
Fine because he was fine, but he's gone.
Someone
now.
TP'd me. I was doing download in O2. Thankfully, I finished, fucking asshole. Wait. Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Never mind. No. It's because I thought Steve talked, but I thought he was chair sniffer. And I was like, whoa, you're not allowed to talk. And then never mind.
Oh my God.
I think chair sniff voted someone.
It's probably DK. Probably voted DK.
Oh my God. It's not me. Listen, Avali, me and Avali were at lights last round, so it couldn't have been us for the kills, right, Avali?
I can confirm that you came into lights.
Yes, and the kills weren't even close to there, so hello?
Yeah, but when you came into lights, all the doors closed too. That's kind of a DK.
Also, DK, why would I? You reported a death body, so
you reported this body.
Yeah, but can I say, I didn't get to say something.
Say it.
Hapu just died. It literally just died on me.
If that's the case, then... Oh, then it can't be Kimmy and Junk. We're all in Spetchman.
I think the three biggest suspects for this kill are myself, Chair Sniff, and DK. Because Chair Sniff was coming through bottom O2 as I was leaving O2.
What?
Junk, I don't know how to tell you this, but you lose.
I got a fright from that.
Junk, I'm not sure how to say this, but you're level 97.
I don't know.
Okay. I feel like if you miss a kill like that, you should go down a level, Junk.
Here, let me drop this.
Dude, why are you killing my boy, Junk, right?
Because he's a full-time streamer now.
I'm going DK. He's being mean.
Okay, fine. Fucking vote me.
This body is freshly dead.
Oh my god.
This kind of abuse I take, man.
Oh my god.
I was the investigator. Good luck.
Nothing.
Junk, you know, I love you, Junk.
How does arsonist work?
You have to douse everybody.
Oh, no,
it's different now. No, I don't think so.
Douse up to...
I'm sorry, guys. I gotta talk shit. You guys know me, man. I gotta talk my shit, dude. I do it with love, though. Milsey, thank you for 41.
If you douse three people and you kill one, all three of them die at the same time. But you have to...
I could have doused one and killed one?
And well, then you have to wait for the cooldown. So you can either...
You can do that anywhere, like a remote control switch.
No, you have to be next to one of the people you doused, at least.
Junk, did you kill Dumb Dog?
No, I didn't kill nobody. I'm a
no, Smager killed me.
Yeah.
Oh, you weren't even a killer.
No.
Dude, I thought you misclicked.
Good guy. I thought you were a failure because I don't know.
What the fuck?
That's not good.
Guys, how am I this fucking bad at life? I can't guess anything. I'm the worst player in this game.
Janet, you're good. I was on admin table.
Thank you.
Janet might be the only safe one in this situation unless someone else was over there with her.
Well, there was one in O2 and there were two in electrical right now I saw on admin table. And I TP'd with Gumi.
Chat, I gotta pee real quick.
It's gotta be either Avila or Kimmy, Janet.
Okay. Well,
I'm
not me
right now. I was trying hard to push DK.
You're trying hard to push DK? We don't know if DK was for sure a killer, but
that's,
I guess we never know.
That's actually true.
Oh, whoa. Why is Janet hard clear?
Because she was in the lab and there were two kills.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Where's my water?
So many people started fixing lights this game. I saw Scott stick around near cams for a bit. I went down into O2. Scott's dead. Gumi's dead.
Okay.
It feels like it's between me and Kimi. I kind of feel that. Kimi?
Kimi, do you feel like it's between Avali. You and Avali?
Oh,
yeah,
honey,
it's not
no.
me, so it's Avali.
Honey, no.
wait, are you sure there are still two killers alive?
There's gotta be.
Maybe there's a sheriff
at
or something.
Least
oh, yeah.
Minute.
Oh. Hmm.
It's tough to say. Only Koji can really help at this point.
You know, I feel like
we have two killers alive, right?
Steve's holding the gun. He might be sheriff.
Fair. Okay. I am wearing a sheriff's outfit. But unrelated, unfortunately. Yeah, I have no information besides just, you know, what I have on the table.
Well, my information is that it's not me.
My case is I had info on Hafu body, info on DK body.
Yeah, but did you hear Kimmy said it wasn't her, so.
Oh, shit,
yeah.
You're right. I'll tell myself. That's my bad.
Oh, a booger just.
Ew!
It's the sickness. I'm gonna skip. Oh my god! You guys are insane!
It's not, I told you guys it's not me!
I skipped. Well,
we're voting just in case.
Oh, just in case. Wait.
Right?
Did we get screwed?
No!
Oh my god!
Wait,
nice,
what happened at the end? Who killed you, Scott?
Koji. I blackmailed Koji and he sheriffed me. So
when I accidentally screamed, I know it's him. I was talking about Major.
Yeah, I knew you were talking about him.
Which is why I
blackmailed
him. I didn't mean
to. Who was the other person that died?
Do you have to change your skin now, Koji, after that?
Steve, you cleared Janet
you
like three
want?
Times that game.
Right? I know.
Yo, C, thanks so much for the 10 months. Hell yeah. C Perchit, thanks for 18.
Need to see we're crazy.
Oh, Steve, you 100% caught Janet.
Two dead bodies.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, yeah. I 100% caught Janet, you
but
guys.
But I 100% gaslit you.
Wait, was 5-Up a bad guy too?
Oh, Janet,
no!
I've
been Vanilla Crewmate three times in a row.
Super, you did a great job, Steve.
Bye.
Time to deafen. It's time to deafen.
No, it's time. Bro, talk about Tarkov, though. Why is the game so hard?
You know, that's just the way that it is.
Bro, it's like, every time I go to loot something, a fucking scav shows up, or like, people are shooting me. It's so annoying. But it's such a good-looking game, you know?
I know what you mean.
And I heard there's a lot of cheaters in it, is that true?
Oh yeah. Hell of a lot.
My problem is I'll watch streamers play it, and they're like, bodying people, and then I go to play it, and it's not the same experience.
I know what you mean. So I'm really focused right now.
Yeah, do your thing, bro. I think I'm having an allergic reaction to nuts.
They are very potent.
Is yeah, like, no, I ate some pecans and my throat's not feeling
I'm so good. Mad.
What happened? Autumn, thanks for the 8 months.
I mean, we know, right? We know.
We know who did it?
No, I mean, like, we know that there's bodies at lights and they're guarding the bodies, yeah?
Well, can't be Janet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You can't be dumb dog.
Okay, so I saw somebody morph into Cherisniff in the beginning of the round.
I've been teleported twice.
I think it's teleport. Whenever people think it's morph, I think it's teleport.
God.
Okay. Never mind. I have.
I didn't
want to
die. I don't want to die. So I was like waiting. I finished my weapons, and then all the girls were there. It was me, Gumi, Avali, Janet, and Kimmy. All around weapons, and like when lights went out, I was just waiting for it to come back, and I was running around, and then 5-Up showed up,
And then I
I was in weapons too, and so was Steve.
There were a lot.
I was in weapons. Yeah,
oh, Gumi
was there, but
of,
she just died. I think there was her body.
Steve was in the oxygen and then navigation.
And I saw Five Up doing navigation.
Thanks for keeping track, Scott.
Welcome. I got you, Steve.
I don't think Five Up could get this one, these ones, and I think it's the same killer twice because they're Well, I mean, the lights were off the whole time, right? And I think it's like probably someone twice.
Guys, I just think I figured out that I'm allergic to pecans. You guys know how I ate pecans earlier? Well, I'm having like breathing problems now. Like, I think I'm going to be okay because I don't think it's getting worse, but I am having like an allergic reaction to eating them, and I have never eaten them in forever.
Teleported backwards into the hallway, so like, yeah, like a couple of steps back.
That's me. And then I actually hesitated to walk in first because I was like, whoever walks in is dead. It can't be the body.
How long would it take for that to hit though? Because it seemed like it came on like an hour later. You know what I mean? Which seems unlikely from what I've seen in movies. You know, like. Usually when I see something happen, someone like starts choking and die. You know what I mean? Like something happens, but like this is like an hour later reaction. Can that be a possibility?
I saw DK here.
Oh, what's up? Hey, sorry. Yeah, I'm I just doing tasks, my friends.
Overly? Oh no, you said overly.
Maybe they all just died of that.
Maybe I think I'm okay then if it's, maybe it's just like a very mild reaction, you know? I don't know. Should I just eat the whole bag and see what happens? Should we just test it live on stream? No? Okay. Dude, if I had an EpiPen, I would. I swear. It doesn't feel like a normal asthma attack. It feels like my lungs are getting worse somehow. But I don't feel it getting any worse now. I think I've reached the peak. I think I'm good now. I might have Benadryl. I have to check. I'm not sure. My tongue's not tingling now. Person just died. If you see someone else, then they're good.
I see someone in storage.
Paraovally. When will she return from war?
This is in storage, bottom right.
What? All right, not Fafu.
Oh, okay. Hafu.
Okay, who else is in storage
careful,
with
that's
me?
A pair.
Who are you?
You said if you see someone right now!
Okay, I trust you. Kimmy, what's up? How's it going?
Someone's in storage with me. Whoever it is, it's killer. They're not going to say anything.
Where in storage?
Wait, hold on. Hafu, Five Up, see each
hold
other.
Hold on. Kimmy, we're in storage.
I'm pathing to admin, and they saw somebody in my vision. I don't know who it was. I don't
that's
know.
That's Janet
probably,
or Scott.
That's actually probably me, then. So you're not lying about
well,
that.
Well, I saw Five Up and Ovaly going to admin, and then I was going into like electrical, so I definitely did pass by storage, but I didn't go to the right side. I went left side of storage.
What person's in reactor? Who is it?
Me.
Oh, Ovaly knows something. It.
Wait, so it's Koji. Everyone vote Koji.
No, I'm in the room below, what's it called? Weapons, where you put the leaves in the thing.
Bro, all I know is off. Whatever you're wearing, get it off of me.
No, man, it's sitting on, it's resting on your hat. What's wrong with that?
A lot
is terrified. Look at the crow. Its eyes are
yeah,
wide open.
Yeah, giving you a scalp a massage, man.
Hafu, who are we voting? Ovaly?
I don't think we're voting. But I think Ovaly is actually sus.
We are going to lose this game.
Which means I'm
going
to die, because that's how she
if you think Ovaly is sus, does that mean you think Ovaly is either glitch or other imposter?
She runs at you until you die. Goodbye.
Hafu, I will not let you die.
I will die. Bye.
Sorry, guys. Have a peanut reaction right now. Having a tree nut reaction. Aren't peanuts, aren't pecans from trees, right? They're from trees, so I'm having a tree reaction. Alright, we are the snitch, which means we're almost done. I'm probably gonna die, but whatever. doesn't. Oh god. Wow. Oof, Janet, see ya.
Janet!
That's all, Billy. Okay, maybe not actually.
Five up is playing Vision, so Jester.
So it's no. Avelie and Five Up?
No, I think Five Up's Jester.
No, cause... don't question what I was doing.
Ooh.
I got transported.
I also got transported like just now.
I also
Wait,
got transported.
Why are you up there?
Oh! I know what's going on. Okay, so I didn't want to say anything, but I found Five up at the top of the tables, and I didn't want to say anything because I was like, that's weird.
Oh, so he's
and then
the transporter.
Transported, and obviously you've seen it. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Yeah.
Wait, I'm sorry, Five Up. He was probably trying to kill me.
What?
Because
I don't
the
know
thing
how
is,
he
I was stood
me.
On top of you, and I didn't kill because I was seeing what you were doing up there.
Kimmy, how many times did you get killer this game? Jeez.
This game? None.
I mean, like, a bunch.
I didn't. Okay. I think Kochi's a killer.
But why wouldn't I have killed you when I ran up to you at the top of...
Because I was running still. I don't think you were in range of me yet.
Oh, well, my screen always stood on top of you. But I think it's more sus that you're hiding at the top of cafeteria than me checking who was up there and not killing them, if I'm honest. But
well, I just don't think a crewmate really checks up there in general, to be honest.
I think you're Jester.
I think Five Up is Jester, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, moving on.
Five Up, does that suck?
I think Koji's just an imposter. Well, I don't understand
what you, especially if I thought you were.
No, you wouldn't thought you weren't next to me.
On my screen, I could have killed you if I was a killer.
I don't know. I buttoned because I got scared, but I think I'll Ovely is one.
So we vote her.
I think so.
Speaking of Ovely, though, I did just get TP'd down to where Ovely was, and she didn't kill me. She was just like dancing around on me.
I don't have the wolf hat anymore now.
All time.
Oh. Yeah, I did see her sticking to Hafu, but okay. I didn't know if she was just like memeing, you know?
I thought she was just memeing.
It's gonna be
Can I ask a question before we move on? Is it fucked up to vote Avelie out and she's been muted the whole time?
Well, she's dead anyway. I'm voting Koji.
Can we vote Koji?
Sorry, why am I getting voted? I did nothing wrong.
Oh shit,
dude. I'm a goodie. What?
I don't know what just happened.
Wait, I don't know why four people voted for me. I literally didn't do anything.
I didn't vote you.
Deafin.
Oh my god. Who voted Koji? Why would they do that? Guys, I voted Koji. You think I give a shit? I don't. I play Fortnite all day. You think I give a fuck? I don't. Please nobody kill me. Please let me get my task done. Please. What the fuck is this one? Please, nobody kill me, please. Oh my god, I'm doing my task so fast right now. This is insane. This is... Please, nobody kill me, please. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm finally gonna do something in this game. Oh, fuck. No!
Okay.
Where's the ball?
This is near reactor.
Kemi was over there.
Yeah,
I was. Wait, whoa! Major was there too.
I got transported with you, Hafu. If you got transported, because I was an ad.
Guys, did I soul read Kimmy again? Did I fucking call it? Am I the best? I knew it was Kimmy.
Yeah, where did you get transported? I was an admin, and then I'm assuming swapped with Hafu because she got transported. So then I was in like bottom storage, like in the left side. So I ran up and then passed Kimmy at the top. Engine, and then if the body's over that side, Kimmy was the last one in there.
Oh man, I would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for that metal link. Wait, it's not me though. It's not me. It's
not you.
Yeah, it's
Kimmy.
Not
what
me.
If I told you Hoff is a transporter?
You can't win five up.
Yeah.
You're just
no, five up. I was like, I can take you down.
Wait, but the assassin already is gone.
Oh, that's just unfortunate
all
then.
Oh, let's go!
If you're already discovered.
Wow.
Kimmy, how many times do you get the killer? Jeez.
That's what happened.
Well, I'll be.
Can we make Kimmy restart her game?
I think it's everyone's getting the same rules.
Yeah, it's just the way the mod pack works. I don't know why it's not.
This shit is rigged, man. Tell these people to code better.
After this one,
you could.
I mean, it's your call.
That was not my call.
Guys, I was just joking.
He was just joking.
Give a shit. We're on a rock floating through space.
Oh.
I can't believe you're gonna be this salty about it.
Oh, is it salty at all? You don't understand what just happened.
Wait, it was actually 5-up. Wait, Scott is actually 5-up though. He killed right in front of me and then we got transported.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No! I would have let you win!
I tried to save you, Hafer. I tried to save you. I ran as far away as I could and swapped me with Kimmy to try and get her away from the kills.
That was just unlucky for 5-up, because I got transported up there, or else I'd have no idea. I'm like, what the fuck is this? And he's just.
Kimmy is literally not even on my screen yet. He sees me. He's actually invisible for me.
Kimmy, can I ask a huge favor?
I got transported. Honestly, right? 5-0.
Could you restart your game?
You were under me.
I know. Coachy
was flat out invisible.
So
just not next to me.
I also had so many times.
I was stood on top of you, 5-0, but I was igniter or whatever, arsonist. So I was just like.
It was just really unlucky because Hafu got teleported to where you were.
Oh my god, we just literally fucking played the match. Oh my god, was my mic on right there? Alright guys, let me see. We literally just fucking played that match. Do we really need a recap? Oh my god, guys, how's everybody doing today? Welcome.
You were about-
Oh shit, what's up? I'm an imposter. This is my moment. This is I'm a janitor? Oh my god, I'm be fucking cleaning people up. What's up, Janet? Let's fucking do this. Where did Janet go? What the hell? God, thank God I didn't kill her. I was gonna kill her. I really was gonna kill her. Fuck it, man. Fuck you! That's so annoying!
Okay. Was anyone on cams? I saw cams flashing.
I was. I didn't see anything though.
Okay. I was just gonna ask if you saw what I was doing because I'm reporting Kimi's body. But
oh, is it up by the reactor?
No. Oh. She was up by the reactor, but I think she thought that I was a bad guy.
Oh, she was doing the sheriff vision thing?
She was doing the sheriff thing. I was asking
because
I'm running around looking very sus. And I think she thought that I was looking sus, so I think that's why she sheriffed me. So I just wanted to put that out.
Believe that because I was on cams. I didn't see it, but she would have been screwed DK? If I
was on cams. Oh,
yeah. He was in labs. He was in labs at the beginning, but he went through spes.
He fixed lights with me, and then went south.
He went in spes because Scoomy's in spes.
No. I'm saying I went into spes, but he was in labs. And I went into spes.
Yeah, Hopper's on vitals now. It's the last thing
I'm
I
on
saw.
Vitals, and I was going to say, I believe this because only DK was dead 1 second ago. So, like, this checks out. Anyways, the kill self-report. Like, Kimmy wasn't dead when I checked vitals, like, literally a second ago.
Yeah, this literally just happened.
Did you see anything else on cameras, dumb dog?
No, it was kind of empty. I was in O2. Someone fixed lights, like, instantly, and then I think it was Major? Oh, it was Ovaly. Okay, so Major was up in electrical, too, then.
Yeah.
Just doing the download. Only saw the Ovaly and then Hafu and didn't see anything else. Never seen Steven or Chair Sniff. They're remarkably absent from the camera.
I've been in laboratory.
Chair Sniff is in Spetchman.
Yep.
And then I did see Stepan in Labrador.
Steve checked on me when I did med scan and didn't kill him. Yeah. Steve's looking good.
Well, yeah. Okay. I don't myself have med scan, so I can't tell if Koji is
that's fine.
You know, faking it. But I feel like he's probably good. It seems like a boring thing to fake.
I'm putting Koji for this TU kills.
Where's Janet?
I actually went into Spes as well, but I don't see Gumi or Chair Sniff. And I passed by Hafu. Oh, yeah. You were coming out of Spes.
Oh, yeah. You were going in. I'm admin.
Sorry.
I'm gonna follow Chair Sniff.
Saw something funny.
Junk, leave me alone, please.
I'm gonna follow Chair Sniff. I'm following you. I got something Junk. To sniff. I gotta follow you.
What the?
Can I talk
Hi,
in?
Hi, DK.
What's up? How's it going?
What's
How are
up?
You? Damn, we both got fucking killed. We on a cool, and we had good fine. Roles, man. Well, you had good
Wait,
roles this
where,
whole fucking time.
Where were you?
I was a
Who
janitor, and I got killed by five of them.
Oh, that's so unlucky. But you literally just got an imposter, and you just died.
I know, and guess what? Now I'm going to fucking destroy this game. I'm calling this every time.
Oh, my God.
And it's going to get so mad she's not the killer.
She's a janitor?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to troll her with this. How you been, Kimmy?
Things are going.
Yeah, they're going. Same.
How about you?
Just chilling, you know, just...
Chilling,
know,
recovering. Chilling.
Yeah, How's you know that hair surgery. Then? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
it's
Wait,
good.
No. Are you trolling? Did you
I'm not trolling. I'm dead serious.
Okay, I know you got like you were doing something, but how has that recovery been and everything?
Well, I was scared because I didn't think any hair would grow, but it's growing
already.
So I was like, "Am I?" Yeah, like it's crazy.
Wow.
I know it was so
did
expensive.
Did it hurt?
No, they put numbing stuff in anesthesia like shots, you know, but it hurt afterwards because I couldn't take narcotics.
Oh. Dum dum.
But I wanted to.
Oh my God.
Oh, Junk. Oh.
Wait, Junk, I'm gonna die. Wait.
It said Junk and then Junk.
Guys, people think I'm trolling because I'm so open about it. It's funny. But I don't give a shit.
She's at cams that I just checked
it can't
on
be
her.
Steve. Yes.
I was in specimen. Cannot be me.
I vouch. I did see you enter specimen.
So. Okay. I'm nowhere near specimen now, though. I'm on the vitals tree in O2, so I'm a long way away. But
Steve and I are near comms.
I feel really good about Scott.
Can we see the baby hairs? Nah, because there's still like a lot of scabs and stuff, and it, you know, it's just like, you know what I mean? I could maybe show you my stitches. Maybe.
And Dumb Dog came up.
I was going to lab. Basically, I got teleported on admin table. Saw
you got
Steven.
Teleported with me?
Was it with you?
In the beginning of the round, you were in lab, or you were in, like, I got teleported.
Yes, Kill Chaos.
As I was entering.
Oh, that was me. That was
no,
me.
No,
oh,
no.
Okay.
I don't even.
As a balding 40-year-old, how much did it cost you, if you don't mind me asking? I had it done in America. You can go other countries and get it less cheaper, I think. Mine was, it was up there, you know, like in the tens, if you know what I mean, like 10th, you know what I'm saying?
Who's on the button right now? Like, talking? Who can just be there? Like,
yeah,
probably,
yeah.
Like, do you
Wait,
see
Baba, why are you clear?
Yes.
As in Spez.
Baz.
Okay, but can anyone?
I didn't want to travel and take weeks off or some shit, you know what I mean? So I just, even though I did take time off, but yeah.
Steve left that together, right?
The reason I went with the doctor I went with is because like I liked his natural hairlines, you know, like I'm 36, you know, I'm not trying to like achieve something that's too young, even though I kind of look young for 36. But what I really liked about my doctor is that he does really good looking natural hair, you know, and I was like, I like this, like he's an artist almost, you know what I'm saying? So, but I won't give you a name and I won't say anything. You gotta do your own research, you know what I mean?
100% clear, though.
You're all wrong.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
What's good?
She got me hitting the damn button because I clicked,
what's that,
I clicked
guys?
Janet, and she was red. So I ran to the button to tell everybody that she was red.
And, bless you. Nobody even wanted to say
oh
that.
God.
No, bless you.
Thanks. I thought I was muted. Sorry.
If Janet blackmails Hafu, I think Hafu's gonna shoot her.
Good job.
Thank you. Koji was running out of office for some reason. Koji, why weren't you going to button?
Guys, I just don't have any brain. I'm doing download. Well, I'm doing upload in the comms room. I'm completely oblivious.
I came out of comms after the reactor got fixed and was like, quick, I'll go push a button. And I watched Koji come out of office. From unlocking the door, and I'm just oblivious, man.
It never crossed my mind to button,
that.
But to be honest,
so
it never
do I, because
my
I think he would
button.
Have killed me if he was a killer, like as soon as
yeah.
he was on the button.
Like, I feel like Steve's good. Hopefully, Steve.
Why do you guys all think I'm good?
Because you watched him med scan.
Jester, okay. Steve,
oh, and you're nowhere and near round, bad things.
We left specimen together last round. We didn't go the same way, but we left together, you know. And I was
true.
Like,
oh. And there were multiple deaths that round that and could definitely make it
trying to get
not
out, but it was like a really long time ago. So I was like, But you. Can
I think
see.
Steve is the safest person in this lobby.
Faba did get TP'd though, just
closely
so you know.
Followed by Koji, probably.
I know. Yeah, I was saying I got TP'd towards the end, and he was saying he was trying to hop on it.
What?
I think Alba's pretty safe.
Oh, right.
I voted with my heart.
I think it has to feel like Gumi and Janet.
What? Leave Gumi alone, man.
Okay, I'll leave Gumi alone.
If we think that it's between Five Up and Janet.
Whoa, then leave me alone. What do you mean? That you could leave
I thought
me
it was
alone.
Janet and Five Up.
She asked
like
first.
Five Up actually sounded like he was in Spes, so you didn't get that kill.
I also I voted with my heart, and my heart.
Well, the thing is that like Steve saw me from admin table, and I went to lab.
Yeah. I have no idea.
I really don't either. Wait.
Jeez, Louise, y'all.
Wait, who's Louise?
Because we're in seven, I got scared.
Louisiana.
Hey, America.
Popeyes.
Can we talk now? Jeez, what's up, everybody?
Hey!
What's up?
It's time to hit the reactors.
I love to see it.
Love when people get mad over this. I love that. Mm-hmm. Especially Janet, who's my killer partner.
Yep, she killed me right after I examined her and saw she was red. Mm-hmm. I'm running to hit the button, and when I went to go hit the button, she killed me at that exact moment.
Nice. Sometimes hitting reactor is clutch because it throws the game in a wild... You know,
what? It's also therapeutic.
Wild
it's therapeutic, exactly.
You know what, DK? Honestly, hit that thing again for me.
I'm doing it, bro. I'm doing it.
Hit it again for me.
Two and a half, and one.
Oh, let's go.
Hoffy's gonna ban me.
Koji's 8 out of 10. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Five up. Thanks for killing my imposter round.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I do it
it's
too.
It's okay. Sometimes. I got RNG voted out too.
Yeah, so. That was lame. That was lame.
Yeah.
Bro, you get so unlucky in this lobby.
I just have... There's a bias against me. I'll
there
honest.
Is. There is, bro.
So.
That's what you get for being so good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Meow, meow, meow.
Oh, no one's dead.
Oh. Oh. Wait, is there actually not been any kills?
No, it said there
yes.
wasn't.
No, but if janitor, I think
no, there's
no. Everyone's
the
still alive.
Disconnect. Everyone's
aren't
so
any
alive.
Kills. Steve, why were you just standing there menacingly instead of coming with me to reactor?
He trust you at all? You're just standing outside a reactor, so far away. What are you doing?
Okay, I also held down the reactor thing, and I know he was probably just standing there, not holding it down.
And also,
I walked over and fixed it on the right side.
I can confirm that Hafu fixed the second or whatever the last reactor was. I think Scott was on the left side for the first one. But
yep,
then Scott, you came off cams and then you also didn't want to go.
I had been on cams and seen Hafu, Janet, and Koji in the bottom left in O2. So I was like, reactor's called. I wonder if anyone's dead. So I went down to check. Koji came out of gas canisters. Hafu and Janet were gone. I looked around for a body. There was none.
Is me, Avali?
So.
Did I what, Steve?
Do you think this is me?
I kind of think that Janet and Gumi have been holding hands.
What? I've been far away from Jan, man.
Yeah.
Gumi was the only person I
didn't
see.
I've been holding hands with anyone.
Gumi was in Benjamin and into office, and I checked vitals and not.
I'm scared.
There are two kills, but there not be a kill this round. Yeah.
Maybe it's because our killers were doing reactor mechanics.
I've never been on reactor, never have,
reactor.
Never will.
Janet.
I have no idea. Steve, who in this lobby calls reactor on cooldown?
I mean, in your mind, you think it's DK, right?
Yeah.
Right off the bat.
I mean, who else? And also,
but then who would he be doing that to?
He's probably dead.
But DK was killed.
Yeah, exactly.
Does that mean a glitch got him?
Exactly.
Oh, it's anemic. Not amnesiac, anemic.
Wait, really? I thought it was amnesiac.
I think it's amnesiac.
Oh, no. Amnesiac I was thinking about which one needs the iron.
Yeah.
If you're anemic, you're iron deficient. Yeah.
Oh, needs iron.
Yeah.
Are you the only one sticking to my guns?
Janet, is DK your partner?
Nope. I ain't nobody's partner.
One.
Deafen.
Damn.
Damn.
I'm not gonna hit anymore. I'm gonna chill.
No, you're not. You're gonna hit it.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna close all the doors though.
Hit it, man. Come on.
Nah, because I think Hopwood doesn't like it. I can hear it, you know? Well, she's sick right now. She's getting sick.
Well, you
sick
should hit it because Koji's about to. Really? He's 9 out of 10 on Snitch, so.
Well, I'm about to hit this.
I mean, oh, he's dead. He's dead. Yeah.
Get all your tasks done. Get your tasks done.
Ooh, I hit lights at the perfect time, it seems.
We get a task win. I got all my tasks done.
That's what you get, Koji, for separating your last two tasks out like that. That's a big L.
True, and I never normally do that. I just didn't pre-plan.
Oh, you're unmuted,
this round.
Gotta plan your routes, man.
It was so close. I think everyone knows this, Janet.
Free electrical, one office. And I got
lights alone
to specimen. So
I
just
fell is
yeah, I was next to you, Ovaly. I got transferred onto you.
God. Yeah, I was stood with Ovaly and then I got swapped and now I was like weapons, I was on stream like I was like, I'm gonna stand with Ovaly and I got swapped. I was like, never mind, no I'm not.
Thank you for the warm thoughts though, Scott.
You're welcome. I then seen Steve with the light cage. I went onto cams at the end.
Yeah. I've been with someone the entire round.
Light cage? Gumi fits lights all alone.
Steve Where came in at the same lights, time Gumi? As I did.
Oh, two. I opened all the doors.
I watched Anna, what kind of imposter are you?
I'm not an imposter.
Are you a
Okay, hold on. Why are we so sure that Hoff is clear?
Are you a morphling? Are you the glitch? Are you an
I hear you clicking. What are you clicking on? Are you guessing?
What are you? I'm just curious.
Have you had to be any type of imposter, Janet? What
was anyone blackmailed this game? I can't remember. Yeah.
Wait, you can guess?
Oh, Pipe was the glitch. Yeah,
for Janet. I voted for Janet there, Fava.
Yeah.
Kimi, I'm so sorry.
Me and I don't know who else voted with me, but
me?
I
thought it was me. Oh, yeah, you look so
is
sus, a
guesser. I thought it was you for sure.
Good guesser, yeah.
It's because I was investigator, so I did zero tasks.
How am I doing? I'm doing good. What's up?
Entire time. Oh, that's why I knew where everyone kind of was.
I went to amnesiac.
Dumb dog.
In my defense, Vigilante just got added in for us today.
Yeah.
No, I didn't even know what the fuck that was.
Yeah.
Dude, my imposter... DK.
I got killed by 5-Up, but he's a glitch.
In round one.
I know. What can I do? He walks into weapons and bodies me.
It's an imposter.
Can I have a pee break? I've been alive for so long and I had no time to pee.
Oh, really must be nice. You're alive the whole thing.
Oh, gosh.
Must be nice.
Can we call Janet next round, please?
That was just unlucky, too, for Janet, because I guess 5-Up, because we got voted out. Because Junk buttoned and then.
I feel like I should have been clear there.
Damn, bro, I can't believe I finally got an imposter and I died instantly. I hate when glitches in game because glitches always kill me, man.
Yeah,
I
can't believe it.
Good,
it's so surprising.
That was a good kill, Janet.
I pee too, be back.
Oh, guys, I'm just gonna go grab a drink real quick. I'll be right.
Guys, I'm just gonna stare at my fucking monitor because I have no life.
I was
range.
What's up?
Are you still on your Valorant grind?
You know, I had surgery, so I took a break from everything. But now I'm back.
You're back.
Have you done your placements yet, Gumi?
Of course.
I've been watching y'all play, though.
I play deep, too.
Oh,
damn.
Shit.
You guys are just way too good now. I can't play with
you. I'm a measly platinum.
LOL.
You guys are just too good.
Wait, no, it's a fucking reset where they tank all the ranks. I love that. Those are my favorite. That makes me really want to play game again.
Listen, you don't understand. It is coin flip central right now. It is big coin flip energy.
I only play on rank, sorry.
It makes literally no sense other than to goad people into playing to derank people like that.
Hey, well, it worked for me.
Not me, man. That shit's not installed.
Download it.
I love everything Riot does.
Dude, are you trying to get sponsored? What is going on?
He already has a Riot, buddy, honestly.
You trying to get invited to the next map early?
We raid.
Let's go.
We have Koji.
We're in for
Hopwood. New map is fun.
Koji's getting a drink, just everyone
it
knows.
It is fun.
It's not the same as peeing, though, so we can ready up.
Does it get
oh, yeah, I mean, he didn't say what he was drinking.
Oh, true. We'll start to spread that rumor. We'll start that one, guys.
Koji drinks piss.
You heard it here first, chat.
Hey, sorry,
Koji's back. He can hear you.
Sniff chairs, drinks
piss.
Did
I just put my earphones in and hear Koji
drinks
piss?
Yes.
No.
What? Yeah. I swear I just heard that.
No. You did, Koji, and I got your back, bro.
Thank you, DK. You always have
my back. I always do. Deafen. Yes, I'm playing Among Us. We're on the Among Us grind today. We are. I'm a crewmate. Oh my god, this is so boring. I'm going to cams. I don't care what the rules are. JVOT, thanks for 3 months. I know I'm gonna get killed. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. I'm dead.
Oh.
Wow, Huffy's getting killed every round. She's sick. She's sick,
round.
And this is what y'all do.
She was alive.
Junk.
Junk, how was your day, Junk?
Hold on a second.
You're so toxic.
Junk, that might look weird on my part, but I assure you it's just not.
Junk can't even defend to himself.
Yeah, you don't have to say anything to Junk.
Junk,
right,
what's
now?
It like to be a full-time streamer?
Whoever, I mean, like, okay. If you're on the left side, you're clear. Hafu was the first into... Cool. Yeah, Hafu was the first in the laboratory. Literally no one else.
Oh, I missed your sub? Bro, did I... Jay White, I'm so sorry. Thank you for the resub, man. Wait, let me see when you resubbed. I'm scrolling down. I don't see it. It's not on my list for some reason, I swear. It's not on my list. That's weird. Are you sure? Refresh the stream and try to resub again.
I haven't seen
who is next to me on the notes.
That's
someone
real sussy, Koji. Why would you go to admin run one like that? That's not a test.
Oh my god, I'm almost at a 9-hour stream, guys. Who the fuck am I?
I think Koji killed. He's lying. Get him out of here.
Okay, I'll vote with
no,
you.
No, I have a strat.
9-hour stream. 9-hour stream.
Pacific man. All right, I'm skipping.
Pacific.
They also guaranteed vented, by the way.
Guys, vote me out so Hoppy's not alone, please.
I don't know. There's a killer. Wait, where is everybody?
Okay, so I am on the what the fuck is this
nice
called?
Nice, Janet. With there.
Shooting exclamation marks.
Guys, can everyone vote me out, please? So Hafu's not alone.
No, you're Jester
you're
or something. Bro.
I'm not the Jester. I swear, I would not
He's
do
not
that.
He's not the Jester, but he has to stay. He has to play
Steve,
the game.
You
have to help solve this, DK.
That was an electrical.
Dude, I'm worse than the Jester. I'm a crewmate.
Just one out at the very, very
DK
end.
Half is gone. You're next.
Wait,
Kimmy,
I think
where
I
you?
Saw him. I was on the note outside of electrical.
Jay White, look, there it is. Oh, God, here comes that guilt trip where someone says, hey, you forgot my sub. And guess what? There it is, popping up right now, 3 seconds later. Jay White, thank you for the 4 months. So I appreciate it.
She's the killer. I can bet my soul against it. I bet my soul on it.
I kind of agree on this.
How much is the soul worth?
Oh,
it's too late. I
fucking
told you already.
Bastard.
Wait, give me what?
Oh, Koji
he said so earlier,
wow.
Man.
Oh,
yeah,
Stumpf said it earlier.
So, guys, how's everyone's day going? How's it going? Dude, I can't believe I've almost been live 9 hours. Holy shit. Last time I did this, I was in my 20s. Tomorrow, by the way, tomorrow we're going to play some Fortnite and Tarkov, and we're going to do a big Tarkov stream, so get ready for it. So we're going to start the day with Fortnite, and then we're going to go into Tarkov, and we're going to do a learning not another button.
You're going to be blackmailed, man. This is useless.
Oh! Wait. Is it going to happen?
Oh, no, it's 5-up. Never mind. All right.
Was 5-up? Dang it.
Wait, okay, so 5-Up
was a killer. I thought 5-Up was a killer. I thought he was a killer.
He did say that that looked sus, Junk, but it wasn't me, so. Well, what did he do? Explain.
Only, so when I went in the lab, I saw a kill button, and the only one I saw running.
You saw a kill button, Junk?
He missed both guys. Come on.
So I'm running over to do my medbay scan, and I see 5-Up running away from medbay scan.
Oh,
and I get
that's
a
new.
And I get a report button. So
much different story.
And then,
actually,
so I see him coming from medbay scan, and then I saw his feet, and then he reported, and then I got. But now he's blackmailed. So I
what
thought he. I thought he blackmailed me, but he's blackmailed.
No,
so now that changes everything.
I'm sorry.
So.
Can we go back to the part where you have
changes
a kill button
and also leads to nothing?
Well, it does make Pebble a lot more sus because Junk is saying PK. He's saying that Pebble was running away, which I mean he still could have just been weird five up movement.
But
it's entirely
the fact
possible.
That he's blackmailed now and he can't even defend himself. I'm not going to vote him, but I just wanted to give my point of the view. So
we appreciate that. And five up, please don't hit a button. Please don't hit a button.
Was going to look for me and kill me, but he's blackmailed. If so that throws my whole theory out the door.
Well, he could be a glitch.
Yeah, he could be a glitch.
Or the other imposter.
Or he could just be an imposter partner.
Means because he's the only one I saw that round. That's why I thought he blackmailed me. I don't remember seeing anybody else. So
I appreciate the testament here. We'll put it down. We'll mark it, and we'll keep sus.
Write that down.
I did skip five up. I did not vote for you.
Big sus on five ups, Major, and Piss Drinker.
All right.
I thought I voted Piss Drinker.
Like, what's going on today?
You drink piss, Koji.
Koji, I didn't say your name. It's weird that you assumed I meant you. Yeah. That's crazy.
Dude. I'm trying not to itch my scar. All right, man. I'm a crewmate, guys. So I'm just going to sit here and act like I'm doing something. Caitlin with the 17. I was summoned by Among Us. How's everyone doing? Well, welcome, welcome. We're doing wonderful. We do play Wednesday, 1 p.m. Eastern every day. Among Us, you know, welcome back, Caitlin.
Bum, 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 bum.
Bruh, if this ain't vibe up, I don't even.
I go finally to go do my med bay scan. I do my med bay scan. I get off a med bay scan and I have a report button. That's all I got.
This is either five up or Koji getting revenge for being absolutely
I'm on like light stores with other people right now. I can confirm
Koji's there.
If it's up in med bay, then it can't be me or Janet because we were both in space.
I ran up to Ovaline and Koji are there. There's four people in light store.
Scott, did you see who transformed into me?
No, but where did you get put?
Outside of electrical.
So who got transported into space?
Wait, it was...
I don't know, but it was fucked up. I almost finished my Simon Says.
No, but whoever got transported into specimen can't have done it.
That's true. I don't know, but I've been told Koji drinks a lot of
piss. Why is no one claiming this clear? I don't understand.
Maybe because they're the transporter and they're scared. That makes sense.
I was transported all the time and I'd be like, oh yeah, I got transported. It doesn't mean I'm saying I did it.
They don't want to get voted.
Why are you drinking piss, Koji? What are you talking about?
When did that happen?
If you missed the lore, I can't explain it to you, Koji.
I voted five up.
Guys, I was following five up this round. He just stopped in the middle of nowhere. So sus.
Junk, are you five up's duo?
No, Junk. One Junk thought it I was. Five
wait, Kimmy, where did he stop?
Don't you
next
turn this
to the first
me,
water
man.
Wheel?
I'm just questioning. Junk is just
like,
two scenes of the cards, you know.
Next to Koji and Five Up.
That's rude.
Is Five Up Jester?
Five Up gets
sorry,
like.
I hope
Five
you, Up your Jester. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god.
I hope you're the Jester. I hope you're the Jester.
I hope you're the Jester.
Oof. Dang, Five Up just gets fucking bodied out of this lobby, dude. What's up, Kara? What's up, Prissy? How are you? Dude, poor Five Up, bro. He just gets bodied in this lobby. What's up, Vinja? What's up, my guy? Koji. I think Koji's a killer, maybe?
I have an apology to make. I'm sorry, Five Up. He was actually doing a task.
Now the piss drinker is mutated. Janet, where's the body?
The body is outside.
I'm doing great. Hi.
That's got to be
or
fresh.
In electrical.
How do you know they're fresh?
Because I just left them. We split ways in a hallway of O2.
Hmm. I see.
And you were on vitals, Steve. I saw from cameras.
I was on vitals. Very briefly.
Yeah.
And then I was heading up towards electrical. Maybe I was on the verge of discovering this body before Janet.
Koji went into specimen with Gumi, and now Gumi's dead.
Yeah, and you know what's crazy?
For so long.
Yeah, Koji, I think I see Koji coming from a vent. I swear I'm not making this up. It was in Janet. Wait, Janet, remember how we were bottom right?
Yeah.
I went back to the left to admin, and I saw him coming from the corner of the hole.
What happened?
And he followed me.
I saw Steve in admin.
Yes, I was checking by this briefly.
No, like at the table.
I think we can all agree that Koji's...
What were you doing there?
What?
He was just like standing on the top of the table.
Are we skipping?
Wait, how
Kimmy's
would you
right.
See
I did see Kimmy briefly.
Kimmy, how would you know he was on the top of the table?
Because you can see, like, I was standing on the bottom of storage, and I could see him in admin standing
there.
Kimmy. Yeah, because like I'm like outside the room. I'm
you
like
mean the table with the button.
Oh, yeah, you mean in the very beginning?
The no, you were there for like almost like the whole beginning and mid round.
Huh? No, he wasn't.
Wait, what?
Kimmy, are you okay?
I don't think so.
Kimmy, in your head, start saying your parents' name and see if you can recall them.
What?
Wait, are you having a stroke?
Wait, I'm pretty sure. Wait, what?
Wait.
The plot thickens.
See if you
guys, everyone vote Koji.
What?
Wait, what?
Why are you voting me? Turn into Koji?
Oh my god.
Nice job, crewmates. Don't know how you lucked into that one, but.
Was Koji the killer?
Dude, Kimmy, how the fuck did you see me? You have vision there? What?
Wait, what?
As a regular player.
Koji, you were a killer? You came out of that vent?
I was sheriff.
Wait,
and I
how
saw
did
you
see that?
Standing in
how did I see it, Koji?
Damn,
with
I had no
crew
idea.
Vision?
Yeah,
I saw that with crew vision, bro.
I can see
bro, what on earth?
Like,
yeah, I did. But I thought you'd never see it more tissues.
I did it!
Same vent three
times. Oh, I finally did it! I finally didn't throw.
DK, I'm proud of you. Good job.
Koji, I saw you chase me. I thought it was done.
So junk.
I was gonna kill you.
I ran past my body to see if the killer was on med scan, and then came back and reported. But I think it does look bad for you, Phyla. Like I think I would think it's you.
Chat, I knew he came out of that hole. I seen that. I mean, I didn't see him come out of the hole, but he came from that direction, so I knew he did. And I know he didn't come from anywhere else. And the only way you come from that way is if you're a killer, man. We got him.
Still, I would think you're super sus.
This but is probably like, my LG.
Wow, you're a quitter.
Like no one else claimed. No one was claiming that they got transported that round. And I was the only one silenced. Like I'm always just the one that's transported.
Yeah, but Dumbdog could be the transporter and die. No.
Maybe
not for where the kill was, because Janet got transported into specimen. Or sorry, that's where she was.
All right, y'all. Bye. Good luck. Good luck. Oh my god, I got crewmate again. Dude, crewmate's the worst, man. Yo, swearing. What's up, baby? How you doing? The good old Among Us days, bro. This, you know, I told people I'd stream it and have fun with it, so. Dude, why am I always fucking crew, though? Fuck, man. Hope you had a great stream, brother. Hope you had a great stream. Dude, I'm hitting a 9 hour right now. This is crazy. I never stream this long. I probably have a blood clot. Fuck. Man, my only imposter game, I get fucking killed by 5-up out of nowhere. Just bodies me. Like, what are the chances, man? Dude, I'm sorry, but they should make the tasks lower in this game so we can quickly do this. You know? Like, the crew can never win in this game. Unless we put people up. Subathon? Just kidding.
Poor
5-up. Poor 5-up. Yeah, I was going to say the same
thing. Where are the bodies, Steve?
5-up, I'm about to gift
you
subs,
five
brother.
Well, 5-up's dead over by vitals. He's looking at vitals.
5-up, if my crypto didn't crash, I would gift you.
Shut up. 5-up's
dead. I'm in the hole, guys.
Where is this, Steve?
It's on vitals, yeah.
That doesn't
directly
make sense.
In front of the vitals.
Because I was on admin table, it only said 1. But it would have changed to 2 if you came in to report it.
Well, Scott, you did something wrong then.
Could have been like that last second. Probable. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Don't, do you have any other admin
if he's in the hallway and he reports
three
it?
Three in specimen.
Is anybody else creeped out how like how calm Scott talks when he's like talking about stuff? Like it creeps me out. You know what I mean? It's just like he's so nonchalant about it. Like he's seeing everything, and I'm just like, dude, this guy fucking sees everything.
Okay, no worries. Sorry. And I think there was one in lab at the time. But.
So Junk, DK, Koji, Kimmy. Unclear.
Okay, so
no, Kimmy's
Junk,
good.
Did you see my name on medbay scan?
Yeah,
I went.
Then why did you not time it? Like your walk was like not in sync. It wasn't right. Like what?
Oh
like,
well, see in the mod when we play it, you could turn on so two people could do medbay scan at one time, and I didn't realize it was turned off on this one. So I had to wait till you were done.
Okay.
So I had to wait till you turned off, and then so you got off. Then I went on. That's why.
That was DK Koji, where are you at? DK Koji, where are you at?
Okay.
Koji, where are you?
I went to specimen at the start round. I'm in bottom decontamination, like below admin right now.
I can confirm that. I'm with Koji.
Wait, I'm not with DK.
Can you vote?
DK's trolling.
I'm not with DK.
A lot of us were in lab at the beginning.
Yeah,
and then I went.
Yeah, it was literally like the whole lobby.
I never saw it. Okay, it's DK.
What's up?
It has to be then.
Dude, this is your LG. Do you want to get voted out?
Executioner? No, this is executioner vibes.
Wait, no, Hafu, because DK is between DK and Koji, and Koji said he's bottom specimen.
Well, I don't know.
Junk just gaslit Kimmy.
It could theoretically be Steve or Smager, too.
Junk just gaslit Kimmy.
Smager has admin info, but he can't
do it. I believe him.
Wait, but he didn't even answer your question properly. You said he did the walk wrong. All he said was, yeah, I went on after you.
What? Yeah.
No information was received there. You didn't say anything.
My God. Steve, what are you doing? Deep breath.
Oh,
guys, tell me who the killer is and I'll solve it for you.
You know what, DK? I believe in you. You don't even need our assistance. You are that big brain. You got this.
Bro, I'm not though.
Trust your gut.
How do you play in this lobby, bro? Don't you get annoyed getting killed all the time and voted out? Bro, you've been voted out every game and killed every game.
Oh, listen, I don't know what's happening.
Bro,
anymore,
I need
DK.
Your patience in life, bro. I need that.
I'm frustrated
bro,
right
you,
now.
Bro, I bet
be
you
honest.
Would kill it at the DMV, bro. Just saying. All right, I'm going to mute so you guys can talk. I'm so sorry. God, bro. Like, this guy, 5UP, has the patience of anything I've ever seen. He gets fucking killed and he gets fucking...
Oh no, this is bad for you guys because I know Janet couldn't have done this.
Well done to the killers. Finally some action.
I
was a specimen the whole round.
Well, that's not good for you because it's on medbay. Med skin.
No, I'm
no, like
in specimen
I
with Janet
it was in
round,
specimen
sadly.
The whole like from okay, when we spawn.
I'm on cams right now. I literally pulled them up as the round was ending. I saw DK up against the door, but it was so fast I don't actually know which door it was.
That leaves Kimmy and Steve.
Oof. Why not you, Hafu?
That it's me.
I'm killing and self-reporting when they're three dead.
Yeah, true. I don't know, you know.
Yeah.
On seven, though.
DK, what door are you on?
I was on the top right, whatever that
medbay door. Okay.
Medbay door, thank you.
That makes sense.
Yes, sir.
It had to be that or because it was a door on the right.
So Dumb Dog's good, I'm good.
Well, Kimmy. I mean, I could have killed still. It doesn't really clear me.
With my whole heart that Janet has not done a kill this round.
Thank you.
So, Hoffy's good.
Koji, Janet.
Janet's good. Koji, Dumb Dog. It's Kimmy and Steven. GG's.
Well, I was trying really hard last round because I thought I had the up and up on a lie that Junk was telling, but I think he just didn't understand.
I'll be honest,
question.
Last round I thought it was Smage. I thought he just killed him with the admin table, but I could have been wrong.
I don't
wrong.
Think Junk would lie about that. Like, that's like a...
Yeah, I think that now for sure, but I really was trying
really
to play detective
that.
There, so...
It feels like you're being really aggressive with him, Steven.
What's up, DK?
I said you were being very aggressive towards Junk. Man.
Yeah, it was. I felt aggressive. Yeah.
Who fixed the lights?
I just thought I caught him, you know? I thought I caught him in a lie.
Did
so I had to go for it.
Wait, did anyone here fix lights?
I didn't.
That's weird. Because I went up from O2 and someone fixed them. I didn't check. That could be a body, actually.
Yeah,
not me.
Probably a body.
Hey, DK.
What's up?
Guess what?
What's up, brother?
Next time you think about sending someone some mail, keep it to yourself.
Wait, what?
Okay, so...
Dude, that is embarrassing. Fuck? That is extremely embarrassing. Whoa, maybe you should stay in your lane.
I'm not kidding.
So, Koji and Janet are clear?
Koji, I don't know how to tell you this, bro, but that was an epic fail.
Oh.
I would have
to. There's six, no?
Okay, there's no doubt Kimmy voted herself.
Yeah, someone right? didn't vote.
Who didn't vote? Koji, did you vote? Devin. Koji, how's that feel, brother? Koji.
Koji, hi, Koji. I didn't stream.
He said I would end stream. Holy shit, bro. I muted just in time, bro. He said he would fucking end his stream, bro. That's so funny. What a loser. I take back what I said.
Okay. Oh, okay. So, this is actually, shall I, Ben?
Steve, are you glitch? That's
shall
crazy,
I remind
man.
Are you everyone imposter? That Dumb glitch, saw man? My name on the menu, man.
Are you about to go bye-bye?
Hey, Dumb Dog's imposter.
Steve's glitch, or I think he could be Juggernaut too, but he's glitch or Jug, 100%.
I saw Dumb Dog kill outside of electrical.
Well, Steve killed DK in electrical.
How come you didn't button? Oh, well, I was going to, but then I thought, I'm like, well, we already got DK out. And then I'm like, is there any going to be, like, any other thing I could say? Like, if anything, I can just be like, my name was on mid-phase scan.
Well, Kimmy,
so like,
this
maybe
is devastating
for
you because Steve is glitch and I'm imposter, so you have to pick.
Oh. I mean, yeah, it's just up to us. Who do you want to win?
We should vote Steve. I think that'd be the funniest thing.
Yeah, you know what?
Wait,
I called him out first.
Let's vote me.
Wait, if we kill, oh,
we
but
both
if we kill
killed
imposter, then we can still win against glitch, right? No, wait.
You're not gonna kill the imposter this round, Kimmy.
Yeah,
it's done. It's
so.
Not possible. We can like expedite this if you just want to vote Steve.
All right, let's kill Steve.
I've got bad news right, about Hafu. Just... She's not good either.
What do you mean,
Dumb Dog? We all said to vote Steve.
Kimmy, I don't know how to tell you this,
so
but
I can't believe
what.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? I hate you.
Damn.
That's not as funny.
Wow. FaZe, thanks for 18 months. Hi. Hey, thank you.
Jana, was your target DK?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like,
that's
just pressing on that one.
What an LG. What an LG.
I knew you were probably, I was like, how come it's not you? And you're like, oh, I would report this. And I was like,
I
smelt it too. I smelt it.
Well, okay, I understand.
I was like, huh.
Was that LG?
Wait, Koji, how did you die?
I think it was LG, man.
Yeah, it had to be my LG.
I think it's Valo time.
I think it's Valo time.
I thought you were trolling DK as Blackmailer.
Thank you so much. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye. That's funny when people start doing that. That's cute. All right, guys, that's it for me, man. Wow, what a 9-hour stream. What a banger. I told you guys I would play Among Us. I'm a man of my word. I told you I would stick it out for Among Us, didn't I? And I did. I freaking did. It's time for me to eat. That's what time it is. Time for me to get some food, man. You know what I'm saying? I think we're gonna raid Gumi, y'all. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the stream. It was a good one. It was a great one. And y'all, yes, it's scallop time. I'm eating scallops. I'm eating just a bunch of good stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? I love you guys very much. I'll see you guys tomorrow for another stream. We're going to play Fortnite and Tarkov tomorrow. And we're going to put a lot of time into Tarkov. We're going, our road to 500 hours in Tarkov is starting. I'm going to become a good player in Tarkov. I swear. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking with me. We had such a great stream. I hope you enjoyed it. What are we going to listen to? We're going to listen to... I like this one. Tarkov in Fortnite tomorrow. Be there. I love you. We're gonna raid Gumi. Let's raid Gumi. Let's show her some love. I'll post the VOD. See ya. Solitary views of the other side of a plane we've yet to know.
Will we ever get the chance to walk alone in this life, or when we find out that we're home? What will we hear there?